بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
ألف لام را كتاب أحكمت آياته ثم فصلت من لدن حكيم خبير ألا تعبدوا إلا الله إنني لكم منه نذير وبشير.
ألف لام را. This is a book, the verses of which are perfected in every sphere of knowledge, and then explained in detail from Allah, who is all-wise and well-acquainted with all things. Say, worship none but Allah. Indeed, I, Muhammad, have come to you from Him as a warner and a bringer of glad tidings.
وَأَنِ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ ثُمَّ تُوبُوا إِلَيْهِ يُمَتِّعْكُمْ مَتَاعًا حَسَنًا إِلَى أَجَلٍ مُسَمًّى وَيُؤْتِ كُلَّ ذِي فَضْلٍ فَضْلَهُ وَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنِّي أَخَافُ عَلَيْكُمْ عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ كَبِيرٍ.
Seek the forgiveness of your Lord and turn to Him in repentance, that He may grant you good enjoyment for a term appointed, and bestow His abundant grace on the deserving, those who help and serve the needy, physically and with wealth, and even with good words. But if you turn away, then I fear for you the torment of a great day.
إلى الله مرجعكم وهو على كل شيء قدير. ألا إنهم يثنون صدورهم ليستخفوا منه ألا حين يستغشون ثيابهم يعلم ما يسرون وما يعلنون إنه عليم بذات الصدور.
To Allah is your return, and He is able to do all things. No doubt, they hide their innermost thoughts as if to keep Him from knowing them. Surely, even when they cover themselves with their garments, He knows what they conceal and what they reveal. Indeed, He is the all-knower of the innermost secrets of the hearts.
وَمَا مِن دَابَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ إِلَّا عَلَى اللَّهِ رِزْقُهَا وَيَعْلَمُ مُسْتَقَرَّهَا وَمُسْتَوْدَعَهَا كُلٌّ فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ.
And no moving living creature is on earth, but its provision is granted from Allah. And He knows its course and its final destiny. All is in a clear book, the book of decrees with Allah.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ وَكَانَ عَرْشُهُ عَلَى الْمَاءِ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ أَيُّكُمْ أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا وَلَئِن قُلْتَ إِنَّكُمْ مَبْعُوثُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِ الْمَوْتِ لَيَقُولَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنْ هَذَا إن هذا إلا سحر مبين.
And it is He who has created the heavens and the earth in 6 days, when His throne was on the water, that He might test you, which of you is the best in deeds. But if you were to say to them, you shall indeed be raised up after death, those who disbelieve would be sure to say, this is nothing but obvious magic.
وَلَئِنْ أَخَّرْنَا عَنْهُمُ الْعَذَابَ إِلَىٰ أُمَّةٍ مَعْدُودَةٍ لَيَقُولُنَّ مَا يَحْبِسُهُ أَلَا يَوْمَ يَأْتِيهِمْ لَيْسَ مَصْرُوفًا عَنْهُمْ وَحَاقَ بِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ.
And if we delay the torment for them till a determined term, they are sure to say, what keeps it back? Indeed, on the day it reaches them, nothing will prevent it from them, and they will be surrounded by that at which they used to mock.
وَلَئِنْ أَذَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ مِنَّا رَحْمَةً ثُمَّ نَزَعْنَاهَا مِنْهُ إِنَّهُ لَيَئُوسٌ كَفُورٌ.
And if we give man a taste of mercy from us, and then withdraw it from him, indeed he is despairing, ungrateful.
وَلَئِنْ أَذَقْنَاهُ نَعْمَاءَ بَعْدَ ضَرَّاءَ مَسَّتْهُ لَيَقُولَنَّ ذَهَبَ السَّيِّئَاتُ عَنِّي إِنَّهُ لَفَرِحٌ فَخُورٌ.
But if we let him taste good favor after evil, poverty and harm has touched him, he is sure to say, adversity has departed from me. Surely he is exultant, boastful, and ungrateful to Allah.
إِلَّا الَّذِينَ صَبَرُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ أُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةٌ وَأَجْرٌ كَبِيرٌ.
Except those who show patience and do righteous good deeds, for them will be forgiveness and a great reward in paradise.
فَلَعَلَّكَ تَارِكٌ بَعْضَ مَا يُوحَى إِلَيْكَ وَضَائِقٌ بِهِ صَدْرُكَ أَنْ يَقُولُوا لَوْلَا أُنْزِلَ عَلَيْهِ كَنْزٌ أَوْ جَاءَ مَعَهُ مَلَكٌ إنما أنت نذير والله على كل شيء وكيل.
So perhaps you, Muhammad, may wish to disregard a part of what is revealed to you, and your heart feels heavy for it, because they say, why has a treasure not been sent down to him, or an angel come with him? But you are only a warner. And Allah is a disposer of affairs, trustee and guardian over all things.
أَمْ يَقُولُونَ افْتَرَاهُ قُلْ فَأْتُوا بِعَشْرِ سُوَرٍ مِثْلِهِ مُفْتَرَيَاتٍ وَادْعُوا مَنِ اسْتَطَعْتُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
If they say, he, Muhammad, forged the Quran, say, bring then 10 chapters similar to it, and call whoever you can, other than Allah, to help if you speak the truth.
فَإِنْ لَمْ يَسْتَجِيبُوا لَكُمْ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّمَا أُنْزِلَ بِعِلْمِ اللَّهِ وَأَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ فَهَلْ أَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ.
If then they do not answer you, know then that the revelation, this Quran, is sent down with the knowledge of Allah, and that none has the right to be worshipped but He. Will you then be one of those who submit to Islam?
من كان يريد الحياة الدنيا وزينتها نوفي إليهم أعمالهم فيها وهم فيها لا يبخسون. أولئك الذين ليس لهم في الآخرة إلا النار وحبط ما صنعوا فيها وباطل ما كانوا يعملون.
Whoever desires the life of the world and its glitter, to them we shall pay in full the wages of their deeds and without the least reduction. They are those for whom there is nothing in the hereafter but fire. And in vain are the deeds they did, and of no effect is that which they used to do.
أَفَمَنْ كَانَ عَلَى بَيِّنَةٍ مِّنْ رَبِّهِ وَيَتْلُوهُ شَاهِدٌ مِّنْهُ وَمِنْ قَبْلِهِ كِتَابُ مُوسَى إِمَامًا وَرَحْمَةً أُولَئِكَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِهِ. وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِهِ مِنَ الْأَحْزَابِ فَالنَّارُ مَوْعِدُهُ فَلَا تَكُ فِي مِرْيَةٍ مِّنْهُ إِنَّهُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّكَ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
As for those who are given solid proof from their Lord, reported by a witness from him, and before it the book of Moses has set a precedent and a mercy, they will surely believe. But as for those who disbelieve from the various groups, the fire will be their promised meeting place. Do not harbor any doubt. Surely they will enter hell. Indeed, it is the truth from your Lord. But most of mankind does not believe.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أولئك يعرضون على ربهم ويقول الأشهاد هؤلاء الذين كذبوا على ربهم ألا لعنة الله على الظالمين.
And who does more wrong than he who invents a lie against Allah? Such will be brought before their Lord, and the witnesses will say, "These are the ones who lied against their Lord." No doubt, the curse of Allah is on the polytheists, wrongdoers and oppressors.
الذين يصدون عن سبيل الله ويبغونها عوجا وهم بالآخرة هم كافرون. أولئك لم يكونوا معجزين في الأرض وما كان لهم من دون الله من أولياء يضاعف لهم العذاب ما كانوا يستطيعون السمع وما كانوا يبصرون.
Those who hinder others from the path of Allah and seek to make it crooked, they are disbelievers in the hereafter. By no means will they escape from Allah's torment on earth, nor do they have any protectors besides Allah. Their torment will be doubled. They could not bear to hear the preachers of the truth, and they refused to see the truth because of their severe aversion, in spite of the fact that they had the sense of hearing and sight.
أولئك الذين خسروا أنفسهم وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون. لا جرم أنهم في الآخرة هم الأخسرون.
There are those who have lost themselves, and their invented false deities will vanish from them. Certainly, they are those who will be the greatest losers in the hereafter.
إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وأخبتوا إلى ربهم أولئك أصحاب الجنة. أولئك أصحاب الجنة هم فيها خالدون.
Indeed, those who believe in the oneness of Allah and do righteous good deeds and humble themselves in repentance and obedience before their Lord, they will be the dwellers of paradise to dwell there forever.
مثل الفريقين كالأعمى والأصم والبصير والسميع هل يستويان مثلا؟ أفلا تذكرون.
The likeness of the two parties is as the blind and the deaf and the seer and the hearer. Are they equal when compared? Will you not then take heed?
ولقد أرسلنا نوحا إلى قومه إني لكم نذير مبين ألا تعبدوا إلا الله إني أخاف عليكم عذاب يوم أليم.
And indeed, we sent Noah to his people and he said, I have come to you as a plain warner that you worship none but Allah. Surely, I fear for you the torment of a painful day.
فقال الملأ الذين كفروا من قومه ما نراك إلا بشرا مثلنا ما نراك إلا بشرا مثلنا وما نراك اتبعك إلا الذين هم أراذلنا بادي الرأي وما نرى لكم علينا من فضل بل نظنكم كاذبين.
The chiefs of the disbelievers among his people said, We see you as nothing but a man like ourselves, nor do we see any following you but the worst among us, and they too followed you without thinking. We see that you do not possess any advantage over us. In fact, we think you are liars.
قال يا قوم أرأيتم إن كنت على بينة من ربي وآتاني رحمة من عنده فعميت عليكم أنلزمكموها وأنتم لها كارهون ويا قوم لا أسألكم عليه مالا إن أجري إلا على الله وما أنا بطارد الذين آمنوا إنهم ملاقو ربهم ولكني أراكم قوما تجهلون.
He said, O my people, tell me, If I have a clear proof from my Lord, and a mercy has come to me from him, but that mercy has been obscured from your sight, shall we compel you to accept it when you have a strong hatred for it? And, O my people, I ask of you no wealth for it. My reward is from none but Allah. I am not going to drive away those who have believed. Surely they are going to meet their Lord, but I see that you are a people that are ignorant.
وَيَا قَوْمِ مَنْ يَنْصُرُنِي مِنَ اللَّهِ إِنْ طَرَدْتُهُمْ أَفَلَا تَذَكَّرُونَ وَلَا أَقُولُ لَكُمْ عِنْدِي خَزَائِنُ اللَّهِ وَلَا أَعْلَمُ الْغَيْبَ ولا أقول إني ملك ولا أقول للذين تزدري أعينكم لن يؤتيهم الله خيرا الله أعلم بما في أنفسهم إني إذا لمن الظالمين.
And O my people, who would help me against Allah if I drove them away? Will you not then take heed? And I do not say to you that with me are the treasures of Allah, nor that I know the unseen, nor do I say I am an angel. And I do not say of those whom your eyes look down upon that Allah will not bestow any good on them. Allah knows what is in their inner selves as regards belief. If I did this, I would indeed be one of the wrongdoers.
قالوا يا نوح قد جادلتنا فأكثرت جدالنا فأتنا بما تعدنا إن كنت من الصادقين.
They said, O Noah, you have argued with us and kept on arguing. Now bring upon us what you threaten us with, if you are of the truthful.
قال إنما يأتيكم به الله إن شاء وما أنتم بمعجزين ولا ينفعكم نصحي إن أردت أن أنصح لكم إن كان الله يريد أن يغويكم هو ربكم وإليه ترجعون.
He said, Only Allah will bring the punishment on you if He will, and then you will not escape. And my advice will not profit you, even if I wish to give you good counsel, if Allah's will is to keep you astray. He is your Lord, and to Him you shall return.
أَمْ يَقُولُونَ افْتَرَاهُ قُلْ إِنِ افْتَرَيْتُهُ فَعَلَيَّ إِجْرَامِي وَأَنَا بَرِيءٌ مِّمَّا تُجْرِمُونَ.
If the pagans of Mecca say, Muhammad has fabricated the Quran, say, If I have fabricated it, upon me be my crimes, but I am innocent of all those crimes which you commit.
وَأُوحِيَ إِلَى نُوحٍ أَنَّهُ لَنْ يُؤْمِنَ مِنْ قَوْمِكَ إِلَّا مَنْ قَدْ آمَنْ فَلَا تَبْتَئِسْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَفْعَلُونَ. واصنع الفلك بأعيننا ووحينا ولا تخاطبني في الذين ظلموا إنهم مغرقون.
And it was inspired to Noah, None of your people will believe except those who have believed already. So do not be sad because of what they used to do. And construct the ark under our eyes and with our inspiration. And do not address me on behalf of those who did wrong. They are surely to be drowned.
ويصنع الفلك وكلما مر عليه ملأ من قومه سخروا منه. قال إن تسخروا منا فإنا نسخر منكم كما تسخرون. فسوف تعلمون من يأتيه عذاب يخزيه ويحل عليه عذاب مقيم.
And as he was constructing the ark, whenever the chiefs of his people passed by him, they made a mockery of him. He said, If you mock us, so do we mock at you likewise for your mocking. And you will know who it is on whom will come a torment that will cover him with disgrace, and on whom will fall a lasting punishment.
حتى إذا جاء أمرنا وفارت النور قل نحمل فيها من كل زوجين اثنين وأهلك قل نحمل فيها من كل زوجين اثنين وأهلك إلا من سبق عليه القول ومن آمن وما آمن معه إلا قليل وقال اركبوا فيها بسم الله مجريها ومرساها إن ربي لغفور رحيم.
So it was till then there came our command, and the atmosphere gushed forth water like fountains from the earth. We said, carry on it a pair of each kind, male and female, together with your family, except those who are condemned. Carry with you those who have believed. And none believed with him, except a few. And he, Noah, said, come with us, in the name of Allah will be its course and its resting anchorage. Surely my Lord is oft forgiving, most merciful.
وهي تجري بهم في موج كالجبال وهي تجري بهم في موج كالجبال ونادى نوح ابنه وكان في معزل ونادى نوح ابنه وكان في معزل يا بني اركم معنا ولا تكن مع الكافرين.
So the ark sailed with them amidst waves like mountains. And Noah called out to his son, who had separated himself, O my son, embark with us and do not be of the disbelievers.
قال سآوي إلى جبل يعصمني من الماء قال لا عاصم اليوم من أمر الله إلا من رحم وحال بينهما الموج فكان من المغرقين.
The son replied, I will take refuge on the mountain. It will save me from the water. Noah said, on this day there is no savior from the decree of Allah except him on whom he has mercy. And a wave separated them, and the son was among the drowned.
وقيل يا أرض ابلعي ماءك ويا سماء أقلعي ويا سماء أقلعي وغيض الماء وقضي الأمر وغيض الماء وقضي الأمر واستوت على الجودي وقيل بعدا للقوم الظالمين.
And it was said, O earth, swallow up your water, and O sky, withhold your rain. And the water was made to subside, and the decree of Allah was fulfilled. And the ark rested on Mount Judy, and it was said, away with the people who are wrongdoing.
ونادى نوح ربه فقال رب إن ابني من أهلي وإن وعدك الحق وأنت أحكم الحاكمين. قال يا نوح إنه ليس من أهلك إنه عمل غير صالح فلا تسألني ما ليس لك به علم إني أعظك أن تكون من الجاهلين.
And Noah called upon his Lord and said, O my Lord, indeed my son is of my family, and certainly your promise is true, and you are the most just of the judges. He said, O Noah, surely he is not of your family. Indeed, his work is unrighteous. So do not ask of me that of which you have no knowledge. I warn you, lest you be one of the ignorant.
قال رب إني أعوذ بك أن أسألك ما ليس لي به علم وإلا تغفر لي وترحمني أكن من الخاسرين.
Noah said, O my Lord, I seek refuge with you from asking you that of which I have no knowledge. And unless you forgive me and have mercy on me, I would indeed be one of the losers.
قيل يا نوح اهبط بسلام منا وبركات عليك وعلى أمم ممن معك وأمم سنمتعهم ثم يمسهم منا عذاب أليم.
It was said, O Noah, disembark with peace and blessings upon you and upon nations who will descend from your companions. As for the other nations descending from you, we will bless them for a while, but in the end, a painful torment will reach them from us.
تلك من أنباء الغيب نوحيها إليك ما كنت تعلمها أنت ولا قومك من قبل هذا فاصبر إن العاقبة للمتقين.
This is the news of the unseen, which we reveal to you, O Muhammad. You had no knowledge of it, neither you nor your people before this. Therefore, be patient. The ultimate victory belongs to the righteous.
وَإِلَىٰ عَادٍ أَخَاهُمْ هُودًا قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مَا لَكُمْ مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ غَيْرُهُ إن أنتم إلا مفترون.
And to the Ard people, we sent their brother, Hud. He said, O my people, worship Allah. You have no other God but Him. Certainly, you do nothing but invent lies.
يا قوم لا أسألكم عليه أجرا إن أجري إلا على الذي فطرني أفلا تعقلون. ويا قوم استغفروا ربكم ثم توبوا إليه يرسل السماء عليكم مدرارا ويزدكم قوة إلى قوتكم ولا تتولوا مجرمين.
O my people, I ask no reward of you for the message. My reward is only from Him who created me. Will you not then understand? And O my people, ask forgiveness of your Lord, and then repent to Him. He will send you from the sky abundant rain, and add strength to your strength, so do not turn away as criminals and disbelievers in the oneness of Allah.
قالوا يا هود ما جئتنا ببينة وما نحن بتاركي آلهتنا عن قولك وما نحن لك بمؤمنين إن نقول إلا اعتراك بعض آلهتنا بسوء قال إني أشهد الله قال إني أشهد الله واشهدوا أني بريء مما تشركون من دونه فكيدوني جميعا ثم لا تنظرون إني توكلت على الله ربي وربكم ما من دابة إلا هو آخذ بناصيتها إن ربي على صراط مستقيم.
They said, O Hud, you did not show us any proof, and we are not abandoning our gods on account of what you say. We will never be believers with you. We believe that some of our gods have afflicted you with a curse. He said, I call Allah to witness, and you bear witness as well, that I am free from that which you ascribe as partners in worship with Allah. So plot against me, all of you, and give me no respite. I put my trust in Allah, my Lord and your Lord. There is not a moving, living creature, but he has a grasp of its forelock. Indeed, my Lord is on the straight path.
فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَقَدْ أَبْلَغْتُكُمْ مَا أُرْسِلْتُ بِهِ إِلَيْكُمْ وَيَسْتَخْلِفُ رَبِّي قَوْمًا غَيْرَكُمْ وَلَا تَضُرُّونَهُ شَيْئًا إِنَّ رَبِّي عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ حَفِيظٌ.
So if you turn away, I have still conveyed the message with which I was sent to you. My Lord will make another people succeed you, and you will not harm him in the least. Surely my Lord is guardian over all things.
ولما جاء أمرنا نجينا هودا والذين آمنوا معه برحمة منا ونجيناهم من عذاب غليظ.
And when our commandment came, we saved Hud and those who believed with him by a mercy from us, and we saved them from a severe torment.
وتلك عاد جحدوا بآيات ربهم وعصوا رسله واتبعوا أمر كل جبار عنيد. وأتبعوا في هذه الدنيا لعنة ويوم القيامة ألا إن عادا كفروا ربهم ألا بعدا لعاد قوم هود.
Such were the Ard people. They rejected the signs and revelations of their Lord and disobeyed his messengers and followed the command of every proud and persistent oppressor from amongst their leaders. And they were pursued by a curse in this world, and so they will be on the day of resurrection, no doubt. Verily, Ard disbelieved in their Lord, so away with Ard, the people of Hud.
وَإِلَى ثَمُودَ أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مَا لَكُمْ مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ غَيْرُهُ هو أنشأكم من الأرض واستعمركم فيها فاستغفروه ثم توبوا إليه إن ربي قريب مجيب. قالوا يا صالح قد كنت فينا مرجوا قبل هذا أتنهانا أن نعبد ما يعبد آباؤنا وإننا لفي شك مما تدعونا إليه مريب.
And to the Thamud people, we sent their brother Salih. He said, O my people, worship Allah. You have no other God but Him. He brought you forth from the earth and settled you there. So ask forgiveness of Him and turn to Him in repentance. Certainly my Lord is near to all by his knowledge, ready to answer. They said, O Salih, you have been amongst us as a figure of good hope, and we wished for you to be our chief. Till this new thing which you have brought, should we leave our gods and worship your God alone? Do you now forbid us the worship of what our fathers worshipped? We are in grave doubt as to that which you invite us to.
قال يا قوم أرأيتم إن كنت على بينة من ربي وآتاني منه رحمة فمن ينصرني من الله إن عصيته فما تزيدونني غير تخسير.
He said, O my people, tell me, if I have a clear proof from my Lord, and there has come to me a mercy from him, who then can help me against Allah if I were to disobey him? Then you increase me nothing but in loss.
وَيَا قَوْمِ هَذِهِ نَاقَةُ اللَّهِ لَكُمْ آيَةً فَذَرُوهَا تَأْكُلْ فِي أَرْضِ اللَّهِ وَلَا تَمَسُّوهَا بِسُوءٍ فَيَأْخُذَكُمْ عَذَابٌ قَرِيبٌ. فَعَقَرُوهَا فَقَالَ تَمَتَّعُوا فِي دَارِكُمْ 3 أيام ذَلِكَ وَعْدٌ غَيْرُ مَكْذُوبٍ.
O my people, this she-camel from Allah is a sign to you. Leave her to feed on Allah's earth, and do not touch her with evil, lest a near torment seize you. But they killed her. So he said, Enjoy yourselves in your homes for 3 days, for that is how long you will live. This is a promise that is inevitable.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا نَجَّيْنَا صَالِحًا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ بِرَحْمَةٍ مِنَّا وَمِنْ خِزْيِ يَوْمِئِذٍ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ هُوَ الْقَوِيُّ الْعَزِيزُ
So when our commandment came, we saved Salih and those who believed with him by a mercy from us, and from the disgrace of that day. Indeed, your Lord, He is the All-Strong, the Almighty.
وَأَخَذَ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا الصَّيْحَةُ فَأَصْبَحُوا فِي دِيَارِهِمْ جَاثِمِينَ كَأَنْ لَمْ يَغْنَوْا فِيهَا أَلَا إِنَّ ثَمُودَ كَفَرُوا رَبَّهُمْ أَلَا بُعْدًا لِثَمُودَ
And an awful cry overtook the wrongdoers, so they lay dead, prostrate in their homes, as if they had never lived there. No doubt. Indeed, Thamud disbelieved in their Lord. So perished Thamud.
وَلَقَدْ جَاءَتْ رُسُلُنَا إِبْرَاهِيمَ بِالْبُشْرَى قَالُوا سَلَامًا قَالَ سَلَامٌ فَمَا لَبِثَ أَنْ جَاءَ بِعِجْلٍ حَنِيذٍ
And indeed, there came our messengers to Abraham with glad tidings. They said, Peace. And he answered, Peace. And he hastened to entertain them with a roasted calf.
فَلَمَّا رَأَى أَيْدِيَهُمْ لَا تَصِلُ إِلَيْهِ نَكِرَهُمْ وَأَوْجَسَ مِنْهُمْ خِيفَةً قَالُوا لَا تَخَفْ إِنَّا أُرْسِلْنَا إِلَى قَوْمِ لُوطٍ وَامْرَأَتُهُ قَائِمَةٌ فَضَحِكَتْ فَبَشَّرْنَاهَا بِإِسْحَاقَ وَمِنْ وَرَاءِ إِسْحَاقَ يَعْقُوبَ قَالَتْ يَا وَيْلَتَا أَأَلِدُ وَأَنَا عَجُوزٌ وَهَذَا بَعْلِي شَيْخًا إِنَّ هَذَا لَشَيْءٌ عَجِيبٌ
When he saw that their hands did not touch it, he felt some mistrust of them and conceived a fear of them. They said, Fear not, we have been sent against the people of Lot. And his wife was standing there, and she laughed. But we gave her glad tidings of Isaac, and after him of Jacob. She said in astonishment, Woe to me! Shall I bear a child while I am an old woman, and here is my husband, an old man? Indeed, this is a strange thing.
قَالُوا أَتَعْجَبِينَ مِنْ أَمْرِ اللَّهِ رَحْمَةُ اللَّهِ وَبَرَكَاتُهُ عَلَيْكُمْ أَهْلَ الْبَيْتِ إِنَّهُ حَمِيدٌ مَجِيدٌ
They said, Do you wonder at the decree of Allah? The mercy of Allah and His blessings be on you, O family of Abraham. Surely Allah is all praiseworthy, all glorious.
فَلَمَّا ذَهَبَ عَنْ إِبْرَاهِيمَ الرَّوْعُ وَجَاءَتْهُ الْبُشْرَى يُجَادِلُنَا فِي قَوْمِ لُوطٍ إِنَّ إِبْرَاهِيمَ لَحَلِيمٌ أَوَّاهٌ مُنِيبٌ يَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ أَعْرِضْ عَنْ هَذَا إِنَّهُ قَدْ جَاءَ أَمْرُ رَبِّكَ وَإِنَّهُمْ آتِيهِمْ عَذَابٌ غَيْرُ مَرْدُودٍ
Then when the fear had gone away from the mind of Abraham and the glad tidings had reached him, he began to plead with our messengers for the people of Lot. Indeed, Abraham was without doubt forbearing and used to invoke Allah with humility and was repentant to Allah all the time again and again. O Abraham, refrain from this. Indeed, the commandment of your Lord has gone forth. Indeed, there will come a torment for them which cannot be turned back.
ولما جاءت رسلنا لوطا سيء بهم وضاق بهم ذرعا وقال هذا يوم عصيب.
And when our messengers came to Lot, he was grieved on their account and felt himself embarrassed for them, lest the town people should approach them. He said, "This is a distressful day."
وجاءه قومه يهرعون إليه ومن قبل كانوا يعملون السيئات قال يا قوم هؤلاء بناتي هن أطهر لكم فاتقوا الله ولا تخزوني في ضيفي أليس منكم رجل رشيد.
And his people came rushing towards him. And since they used to commit crimes such as sodomy, he said, "O my people, here are the daughters of my nation. They are purer for you if you marry them lawfully. So fear Allah and do not embarrass me before my guests. Is there not among you a reasonable man?"
قالوا لقد علمت ما لنا في بناتك من حق وإنك لتعلم ما نريد. قال لو أن لي بكم قوة أو آوي إلى ركن شديد.
They said, "Surely you know that we have neither any desire nor any need of your daughters, and indeed you know well what we want." He said, "I wish I had the strength to overpower you, or that I could ally myself with some powerful support to resist you."
قالوا يا لوط إنا رسل ربك لن يصلوا إليك فأسر بأهلك بقطع من الليل ولا يلتفت منكم أحد إلا امرأتك إنه مصيبها ما أصابهم إن موعدهم الصبح أليس الصبح بقريب.
The messengers said, "O Lot, indeed we are the messengers from your Lord. They shall not reach you. So travel with your family in a part of the night, and let not any of you look back, but your wife will remain behind. Indeed, the punishment which will afflict them will afflict her. Indeed, morning is their appointed time. Is not the morning near?"
فَلَمَّا جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا جَعَلْنَا عَالِيَهَا سَافِلَهَا وَأَمْطَرْنَا عَلَيْهَا وَأَمْطَرْنَا عَلَيْهَا حِجَارَةً مِّن سِجِّيلٍ مَّنضُودٍ مُّسَوَّمَةً عِندَ رَبِّكَ وَمَا هِيَ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ بِبَعِيدٍ.
So when our commandment came, we turned the towns upside down and rained on them stones of baked clay, piled up, designated from your Lord. And they are not far from the polytheists and evildoers.
وَإِلَى مَدْيَنَ أَخَاهُمْ شُعَيْبًا قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مَا لَكُمْ مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ غَيْرُهُ وَلَا تَنْقُصُوا الْمِكْيَالَ وَالْمِيزَانَ إِنِّي أَرَاكُمْ بِخَيْرٍ وَإِنِّي أَخَافُ عَلَيْكُمْ عَلَيْكُمْ عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ مُحِيطٍ.
And to the people of Midian, we sent their brother Shu'aib. He said, "O my people, worship Allah. You have no other God but Him, and do not cheat and give short measure or weight. I see you in prosperity, and indeed I fear for you the torment of a day encompassing."
ويا قوم أوفوا المكيال والميزان بالقسط ولا تبخسوا الناس أشياءهم ولا تعثوا في الأرض مفسدين بقية الله خير لكم إن كنتم مؤمنين وما أنا عليكم بحفيظ.
And O my people, give full measure and weight in justice, and do not reduce the things that are due to the people, and do not commit mischief in the land, causing corruption. That which is left by Allah for you after giving the rights of the people is better for you if you are believers. And I am not set over you as a guardian.
قالوا يا شعيب أصلاتك تأمرك أن نترك ما يعبد آباؤنا أو أن نفعل في أموالنا ما نشاء إنك لأنت الحليم الرشيد.
They said, O Shu'aib, does your religion dictate upon you that we must abandon our parents' religion and not conduct our business in any manner we choose? Indeed, you are known for being temperate and wise.
قال يا قوم أرأيتم إن كنت على بينة من ربي ورزقني منه رزقا حسنا وما أريد أن أخالفكم إلى ما أنهاكم عنه إن أريد إلا الإصلاح ما استطعت وما توفيقي إلا بالله عليه توكلت وإليه أنيب.
He said, O my people, tell me, if I have a clear evidence from my Lord, and he has given me a good sustenance from himself, shall I pollute it by mixing it with unlawfully earned money? I do not wish, unlike you, to do that which I forbid you. I only desire reform so far as I am able to the best of my power. And my guidance cannot come except from Allah. In Him I trust, and to Him I repent.
وَيَا قَوْمِ لَا يَجْرِمَنَّكُمْ شِقَاقِي أَن يُصِيبَكُمْ مِثْلُ مَا أَصَابَ قَوْمَ نُوحٍ أَوْ قَوْمَ هُودٍ أَوْ قَوْمَ صَالِحٍ وَمَا قَوْمُ لُوطٍ مِّنْكُمْ بِبَعِيدٍ.
And O my people, let not your opposition with me cause you to suffer the fate similar to that of the people of Noah, or of Hud, or of Saleh, and the people of Lot are not far off from you.
واستغفروا ربكم ثم توبوا إليه إن ربي رحيم ودود.
And ask forgiveness of your Lord and turn to him in repentance. Indeed, my Lord is most merciful, most kind.
قالوا يا شعيب ما نفقه كثيرا مما تقول وإنا لنراك فينا ضعيفا ولولا رهطك لرجمناك وما أنت علينا بعزيز.
They said, O Shu'aib, we do not understand much of what you say, and we see you as weak among us. Were it not for your tribe, we would have stoned you. You have no value for us.
قال يا قوم أرهطي أعز عليكم من الله واتخذتموه وراءكم ظهريا إن ربي بما تعملون محيط.
He said, O my people, does my tribe command greater respect with you than Allah? You are heedless of him. Indeed, my Lord is surrounding all that you do.
وَيَا قَوْمِ اعْمَلُوا عَلَى مَكَانَتِكُمْ إِنِّي عَامِلٌ سَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ مَنْ يَأْتِيهِ عَذَابٌ يُخْزِيهِ وَمَنْ هُوَ كَاذِبٌ وَارْتَقِبُوا إِنِّي مَعَكُمْ رَقِيبٌ.
And O my people, act according to your ability and way, and I will act to my way. You will come to know on whom will descend the torment that will cover him with disgrace, and who is the liar. So watch. Indeed, I too am watching with you.
وَلَمَّا جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا نَجَّيْنَا شُعَيْبًا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ بِرَحْمَةٍ مِنَّا وَأَخَذَتِ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا الصيحة فأصبحوا في ديارهم جاثمين كأن لم يغنوا فيها ألا بعدا لمدين كما بعدت ثمود.
And when our commandment came, we saved Shu'aib and those who believed with him by a mercy from us. And an awful cry seized the wrongdoers, and they lay dead, prostrate in their homes. As if they had never lived there, so perished the people of Midian, as perished the people of Thamud.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا وَسُلْطَانٍ مُبِينٍ إِلَى فِرْعَوْنَ وَمَلَئِهِ فَاتَّبَعُوا أَمْرَ فِرْعَوْنَ وَمَا أَمْرُ فِرْعَوْنَ بِرَشِيدٍ.
And indeed, we sent Moses with our signs and revelations and a profound authority to Pharaoh and his chiefs. And they followed the command of Pharaoh. But the command of Pharaoh was no right guide.
يقدم قومه يوم القيامة فأوردهم النار وبئس الورد المورود وأتبعوا في هذه لعنة ويوم القيامة بئس الرفد المرفود.
He will go ahead of his people on the day of resurrection and will lead them into the fire, and evil indeed is the place to which they are led. They were pursued by a curse in the deceiving life of this world, and so will they be pursued by a curse on the day of resurrection. How miserable is a curse in this world, followed by another curse in the hereafter.
ذلك من أنباء القرى نقصه عليك منها قائم وحصيد وما ظلمناهم ولكن ظلموا أنفسهم فما أغنت عنهم آلهتهم التي يدعون من دون الله من شيء لما جاء أمر ربك وما زادوهم غير تتبيب.
This is news from the past nations which we narrate to you, O Muhammad. Of them, some are standing and some have vanished. We did not wrong them, but they wronged themselves. So their gods, other than Allah, whom they invoked, did not benefit them when came the command of your Lord. Nor did they add anything to their lot but destruction.
وَكَذَلِكَ أَخْذُ رَبِّكَ إِذَا أَخَذَ الْقُرَى وَهِيَ ظَالِمًا إن أخذه أليم شديد إن في ذلك لآية لمن خاف عذاب الآخرة ذلك يوم مجموع له الناس وذلك يوم مشهود.
Such is the retribution of your Lord when he seizes the population of towns while they are doing wrong. Indeed, his retribution is painful and severe. Indeed, in that, there is a sure lesson for those who fear the torment of the hereafter. That is a day when mankind will be gathered together, and that is a day when all the dwellers of the heavens and the earth will be present.
وَمَا نُؤَخِّرُهُ إِلَّا لِأَجَلٍ مَعْدُودٍ يوم يأتي لا تكلم نفس إلا بإذنه فمنهم شقي وسعيد.
And we delay it only for a term already fixed. On the day when it comes, no person shall speak except by Allah's leave. Some among them will be wretched, and some will be blessed.
فأما الذين شقوا ففي النار فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ شَقُوا فَفِي النَّارِ لَهُمْ فِيهَا زَفِيرٌ وَشَهِيقٌ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا مَا دَامَتِ السَّمَاوَاتُ وَالْأَرْضُ إِلَّا مَا شَاءَ رَبُّكَ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ فَعَّالٌ لِمَا يُرِيدُ.
As for those who are wretched, they will be in the fire, sighing in a high and low tone. They will dwell there for all the time that the heavens and the earth endure, except as your Lord wills. Indeed, your Lord is the doer of what he wills.
وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ سُعِدُوا فَفِي الْجَنَّةِ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا مَا دَامَتِ السَّمَاوَاتُ وَالْأَرْضُ إِلَّا مَا شَاءَ رَبُّكَ عَطَاءً غَيْرَ مَجْذُوذٍ.
And those who are blessed, they will be in paradise, abiding there for all the time that the heavens and the earth endure, except as your Lord wills, a gift without an end.
فَلَا تَكُ فِي مِرْيَةٍ مِّمَّا يَعْبُدُ هَؤُلَاءِ مَا يَعْبُدُونَ إِلَّا كَمَا يَعْبُدُ آبَاؤُهُمْ مِّن قَبْلِ وَإِنَّا لَمُوَفُّوهُمْ نَصِيبَهُمْ غَيْرَ مَنْقُوسٍ.
So do not be in doubt, O Muhammad, as to what these pagans and polytheists worship. They worship nothing but what their fathers worshipped before them. And indeed, we shall repay them in full their portion without the least reduction.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ فَاخْتُلِفَ فِيهِ ولولا كلمة سبقت من ربك لقضي بينهم وإنهم لفي شك منه مريب.
Indeed, we gave the book to Moses, but they disputed it. And had it not been for a word that had gone forth before from your Lord, the case would have been judged between them. And indeed, they are in grave doubt concerning this Quran.
وَإِنَّ كُلًّا لَمَّا لَيُوَفِّيَنَّهُمْ رَبُّكَ أَعْمَالَهُمْ إِنَّهُ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
And indeed, to each of them your Lord will repay their works in full. Surely, He is all aware of what they do.
فَاسْتَقِمْ كَمَا أُمِرْتَ وَمَنْ تَابَ مَعَكَ وَلَا تَطْغَوْا إِنَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ.
So stand, O Muhammad, firm and straight on the religion of Islamic monotheism, as you are commanded, together with those who have repented with you, and do not transgress. Indeed, he is all-seer of what you do.
وَلَا تَرْكَنُوا إِلَى الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا فَتَمَسَّكُمُ النَّارُ وَمَا لَكُم مِّن دُونِ اللَّهِ مِنْ أَوْلِيَاءَ ثُمَّ لَا تُنصَرُونَ.
And do not incline towards those who do wrong, lest the fire should touch you. And you have no protectors other than Allah, nor would you then be helped.
وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ طَرَفَي النَّهَارِ وَزُلَفًا مِّنَ اللَّيْلِ إن الحسنات يذهبن السيئات ذلك ذكرى للذاكرين.
And perform prayer at the two ends of the day and in some hours of the night. Indeed, good deeds remove the evil deeds. That is a reminder for the mindful, those who accept advice.
واصبر فإن الله لا يضيع أجر المحسنين.
And be patient. Indeed, Allah never fails to reward the good doers.
فلولا كان من القرون من قبلكم أولو بقية ينهون عن الفساد في الأرض إلا قليلا ممن أنجينا منهم واتبع الذين ظلموا ما أترفوا فيه وكانوا مجرمين.
If only there had been among the generations before you, persons having wisdom, prohibiting others from disbelief, polytheism, and all kinds of crimes and sin in the earth, except a few of those whom we saved from among them, those who did wrong pursued the enjoyment of good things of this worldly life, and were criminals, disbelievers in Allah, polytheists and sinners.
وَمَا كَانَ رَبُّكَ لِيُهْلِكَ الْقُرَى بِظُلْمٍ وَأَهْلُهَا مُصْلِحُونَ.
And your Lord would never destroy the towns wrongfully, while their people were right-doers.
وَلَوْ شَاءَ رَبُّكَ لَجَعَلَ النَّاسَ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً وَلَا يَزَالُونَ مُخْتَلِفِينَ وَلَا يَزَالُونَ مُخْتَلِفِينَ إِلَّا مَنْ رَحِمَ رَبُّكَ وَلِذَلِكَ خَلَقَهُمْ وَتَمَّتْ كَلِمَةُ رَبِّكَ لَأَمْلَأَنَّ جَهَنَّمَ مِنَ الْجِنَّةِ وَالنَّاسِ أَجْمَعِينَ.
And if your Lord had so willed, He could surely have made mankind one nation, following only one religion. But they will not cease to disagree, except those on whom your Lord has bestowed His mercy. And for that did He create them. And the word of your Lord has been fulfilled through His saying, Surely I shall fill hell with jinn and men altogether.
وَكُلًّا نَقُصُّ عَلَيْكَ مِنْ أَنْبَاءِ الرُّسُلِ مَا نُثَبِّتُ بِهِ فُؤَادَكَ وَجَاءَكَ فِي هَذِهِ الْحَقُّ وَمَوْعِظَةٌ وَذِكْرَى لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
And all that we relate to you, O Muhammad, of the news of the messengers, is in order that we may make strong and firm your heart with it. And in this has come to you the truth, as well as an admonition and a reminder for the believers.
وَقُلْ لِلَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ اعْمَلُوا عَلَى مَكَانَتِكُمْ إِنَّا عَامِلُونَ وَانْتَظِرُوا إِنَّا
and say to those who do not believe, Act according to your ability and way. We are acting in our way. And wait. We too are waiting.
ولله غيب السماوات والأرض وإليه يرجع الأمر كله فاعبده وتوكل عليه وما ربك بغافل عما تعملون.
To Allah belongs the unseen of the heavens and the earth, and to Him return all affairs for decision. So worship Him, O Muhammad, and put your trust in Him. And your Lord is never unaware of all that you do.
Sadaqallahul